What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Kid Chaos TV back again with another banger. In today's video, we're gonna be playing more Fortnite, but instead of playing Fortnite, it's tips for Fortnite for you guys. These tips are really good and additional sensitivity. Now before you guys watch this video, make sure you guys comment below Naughty Game and Chaos Squad. It's on screen right now. What to type in description. And on my next video, we'll get a Naughty Gang shout out. If you typed it in the comment section, 3 people will get a Naughty Gang shout out. But yeah, guys, make sure you guys join my Discord, link in the description. And we'll get straight into the video. See you guys when we're in the creative. Alright, YouTube, we have loaded into creative. And first, what you want to do is not go into your own island. You actually want to go pick an island. And you immediately want to go into this island, Training Island V3. Code is on screen right now, or if you want to look right here. And the code is 9662-1038-1255. So you want to select the island, wait for it to load in. As we wait for it to load in, we can just dance. And at the end of the video, guys, you guys will see my settings. Sorry, and I'm also sorry it wasn't on the screen. If I said it, I wasn't gonna put it on the screen. I'm sorry, guys. But at the end of the video, guys, will be all my settings. So right now, I'm just gonna wait for the lag to stop. Because for some reason, I'm at 1 FPS. Now we're a little bit higher. So now that we're higher FPS, we can wait for the game to start. And then we can immediately go to the warm-up section. We want to play this map every day. So before we go, we want to go to our armory. Make sure you guys never use vaulted weapons. Vaulted weapons are not going to help you improve at all. So just get... you know, some traps. Well, there's a couple weapons that aren't vaulted anymore in here, like the hunting rifle and the suppressed SMG, so we can have those. And go ahead and get maybe like heavy sniper. That'll be good. So we can use the launch pad and then go anywhere we want. But for this video, I'm not going to do warm-up, actually. That'll be in a different video of me actually warming up myself. I just got to fix some settings quick. The settings, I can just show you guys, that doesn't really matter. So right here is the editing. I like to do the infinite edits here, because they're infinite, of course. And I immediately go onto the pinball and go all the way up and work on these edits. Sometimes you can't get messed up like that. It's okay. So to come up, and immediately we're here. And then we just, you guys know, right? You edit down everything. What makes this map so good is it has a billion, like everything that you basically need to practice to make your editing better. So right here is just the editing course. I'm gonna do this. Just editing thing. And then we'll do one more. And then show you guys the aim and the other section. So now that we're done with that, go ahead and come up here to this one. This one's gonna launch us all the way up. So, here we go. Psych, wrong one. Sorry, guys. This is the right one right here. We will do another one of this. But for now, we're gonna do this one. Just so we can make the video a little bit faster and not longer. messing up my edits. There we go. And for the last edit that we're gonna do, we're gonna do these all the way up. And then we'll go ahead and show you guys the end. Sorry if you guys can hear my keyboard. My keyboard's mechanical. I might get a new keyboard soon. And that is it. Now we are gonna go to the launch pad and head over to the aiming section. So we gotta find it quick. Tunneling. Sorry guys, you gotta find it quick. Aim. Here we go, guys. So then the best aiming thing is right here at the bouncer place, basically, where the zombies will be. You can practice your aim here, tracking. Like, this really helps for people who are gliding. I'm a little bit laggy, so I can't show off my best performance. It has instant reload. Usually at 300 FPS, so I'm not used. So it's a low FPS, I'm not used to aiming. You can use this for any weapon, and this will improve your aim here. See, now I'm just aiming. I'm not hitting a lot of shots because of my FPS, because Streamlabs whenever I'm recording makes my FPS lag, but I'll fix that soon by recording the new software and possibly streaming with it. We'll have to see. But yeah, guys, that is it. And you guys might be wondering, how do you get so many shots here? Really? I don't understand. Well, that's because we gotta show my settings. So here we go, guys. We're about to show our setting. I just wanna quickly box up, get right here, and lock it up. So we got here graphic settings, everything. This usually gets me around 300 FPS, which you put on 60 for now, just so I don't lag out. And that's what I usually do if I'm streaming or recording or Streamlabs. And here is my sensitivity for everything right here. So as you guys can see, mouse sensitivity is 0.146, Y 0.109, controller, I sometimes play on controller. Targeting is not 225, it's 200. I just boosted it up a little bit. So that's my targeting sensitivity. And scope 575, the perfect for me. Controller, yeah, there. I have parental controls on, but I have these off usually. HUD scales is 62. I've been using HUD's 62 HUD scale without even changing it since middle of season 7 or 6. Spectator count on, you know, all this stuff. Now right here is where I like. Toggle sprints off, sprint by default on, sprint cancel reloading off. Tap to search, interact on, hold the swap pickup, yes. Toggle targeting off, reset building choice on, aim assist off, turbo building on for sure, turbo delete on, creative auto run on, everything else is on. I have these off. And now we go to the brightness. I use zero, looks best for me. I'm mostly not zero, so it's like, I mostly use around like 25 or something. Here, I only have that lower because Minecraft's like, uses TV. Voice volume to voice chat, like 50. I usually have it on. Usually have everything mostly on 50. Besides that, no, I don't want to reset. Why is it lagging? I think my game crashed, guys. I don't know if we got through all the settings. I think my game crashed. Guys, my game crashed, I think. Let's hope it didn't. Yep, it crashed. Sorry, guys. We'll see you guys when we come back and show you guys the settings in the lobby. Alright, YouTube. So now we're going to come back as we're back into the setting, color by mode, everything. And here are the official keyboard and mouse settings. Right here. And that is it, and then here are the final settings, controller settings. If you guys want to copy me. Here, edit controls and build controls, dead zone. And that's all my settings. If you guys enjoyed that video, make sure you guys comment down below, notification squad. And I'll see you guys in the next video, yay.
Love would be too much, or you'll be left in the dust unless I start.